Hi, I'm Drew Finn. I'm here for ExpertVillage.com. I'm a professional home inspector, and I'm going to show you how to install a ceiling fan today. Now we're going to mount the base, the cup, into the mounting bracket to hold it. The cup has a slotted hole and a regular round hole. How that's going to work is we're going to put one screw in the mounting base. There's places for two screws. Line it up ahead of time so you can see which side you want to put the screw in. It's got to be the one with a slot. And then the one on the other side is going to be in the same fashion. Now these screws have a lock washer on them. So we're going to make sure the lock washer is pulled out towards the end of the screw. So when we lift this up and put it in, we're going to be able to be on the outside of that. Now we're going to take it off the hanging bracket, very carefully tuck the wires in so they're out of the way. We slide this up into the slots. Need the slots on both sides. And once it's all the way up there, we just twist it. Now it's going to hang by itself, and we're going to tighten these screws. Now we put the final screw in for the mount. We've got the one here with the slot, and if we don't put the second screw in, then eventually it'll vibrate, rotate, and the fan could drop out. So it's utmost important we get this screw in as we finish the process. So start it by hand. We don't want to cross thread anything. They do have lock washers, so once they're tight, they're not going to loosen on us. And because it is so tight, I want to tighten this one by hand. And we'll tighten the original one by hand too. I've got a Phillips screwdriver here now. What I'm going to do is use a slotted one to give it that last little bit of torque. And we get the one in on the far side also. And tighten the slotted one. Now I'm going to grab a slotted screwdriver and tighten it further. We've secured the mount plate to the base now with the flat screwdriver, so it's nice and secure. And the manufacturer does recommend that every 6 months you check these screws, make sure they're tight. It's very important to do the first 6 months and then another 6 months to make sure that you've got them good and snug. Our next step will be connecting the blades to the fan.